Maybe the viewers want to take a picture of their setup right now. Can everyone? A little mission for everyone. Take up your phone. Go back. Take a picture of your desk. Post it in my Discord. Here we got someone that has... This is what I wanted. I wanted to see some of this as well. Thank you. The Twitch guys in San Francisco are very open-minded, I guess, so you can do it. Good one. This is what I wanted to see. Plant on the PC. Here we got some fireball. We have some lotion. We have some paper towels on the floor. Hasn't even accepted the cookies on Twitch. And there's candy in the corner. Finally a normal setup. Now you can all feel better by yourself. This one's exist as well. Now you can feel like... First prize and a boy, yes. And some chocolate. Ketchup. I'm not sure what this is. Finally a real setup to others. Asus monitor. It has some nice speakers in the background though. Don't make fun. And yeah, I need a new mousepad. Just post. I only have a laptop currently, so nothing to post. Just post it like it is. It was Tingo. Biltema, hobbyplater og IKEA. Eken makes a good and modular desk setup. Okay. Custom built home setup. Clean AF. This is good again. And I see more insane setups down here. To say that the nicest I've seen, I have to say that that's the nicest I've seen. There's been some other custom homemade as well that has been pretty nice. It's hard to like give anyone like this is the best. But this one is for sure one of the top. A one with a gamer subs. I saw spotted this one for fast. Energy drink. What is those cards? What are those? Very few setups of speakers. Sweaty air gang. I posted some pictures further down. We will look at them. This is also nice and clean setup. Simple, clean, easy. Wi-Fi or Bluetooth card, yeah. Marvel poster. A little 720. Table meh. But this is more than good enough. And then, is this one of the cleanest we have seen today? Eagle desk, is it? Hebert, I don't think it is. Okay, let's see. But won't this cover airflow from the computer? I don't dare to put anything on top of mine just because of those. These boot, good evening. Interesting that most people have wired mouse. Yeah, I'll tell you something. This is a wireless. But I've seen a lot of people with wireless, no, with wired mouse. And I'll tell you this. You should get wireless mouse. Wireless mouse is so OP. It's clearly Photoshop, Knut. Look at the monitor. What is Photoshop hanging on the wall? No, this isn't even hanging on the wall. Imagine spilling something on top. Oh my fucking god. Into the fans and being spread out. Yeah, it's not even going directly down. It's just being spread by the fan. All over. Wireless needs batteries. Yeah, but you can charge them so easily. And they last for days. I spilled drink yogurt into mine. It survived. I just charged mine overnight. I charged it maybe once a week. It's a good wireless mouse to get. Depends if you're going for FPS mouse or more the MMO style. But if this one is at least good, Razer Death Adder version 3 Pro. I change batteries once a month. Yeah, this one is at least really good. And you just pull out the cable back there and put it into the mouse and then it's charging. Logitech G Pro Wireless Enjoyers. I had that one, but it's a bit small for me. A WoW Enjoyer. Knut Enjoyer. Exactly like it has how it should be. I think I have that one. SteelSeries. Aerox 3. Really good. There's a lot of good mouses these days. I wouldn't say there's only one. I'm just saying I have this one and this is really good. I can't say yes or no for everyone else. Do you have RGB on your 4090, Knut? This was a thing we discussed yesterday, Mikael. And your brother said that he had a separate power beside to connect beside of the power that goes for the graphics card for his. Didn't you plug in the 3 in plug from the graphics card to mobile? That's for RGB. But it this is a picture of mine. And Sir Ronick said he has a 3 pin on the side of this one. But there isn't any on mine. But clearly this has to be RGB lights on the side here. You need the software for it to work. Yeah, maybe. Okay, now I have to... When I open up another Discord channel, I have to scroll to find where I was. You don't need software. There's an RGB header plug on the onto the MOBO. Okay. Coconut water. A man of culture, I see. Nintendo Switch. I'm not sure what that is. Is it the earbuds? Was this your setup? Is this your setup, Saronix? Wait, I didn't see. Yes, it is! I only said WoW Enjoyer. I like the blacked out curtains. It is clean. Can't see what this is really. Is it pants? A glass? It is too dark to see more, but I love the three monitor setup. Extra jeans, yeah. Not the MMO mouse. Cloth to clean greasy hands. Nice. I can't see the... Is that MMO mouse? Okay, because it's hidden behind the... And of course, the microphone. Which is probably the best microphone you can get for that type of money. It is the... Of course, you can get way better microphones, but that costs way much more. It's a really good one. A Rossi chair. I know they are comfortable. Perfect gaming cave. And what is that on top? I can't really see what it is. What mic is it? It's Shure SMB7. Okay, let's look at the next one. This one. Now we're talking. Asmon approved. Yes. Real. This is someone that hasn't cleaned for the picture. I like that. This is a real gamer set. I believe that you are watching me. Mitch, when he does WoW for a week. Non-sugared iced tea, so it isn't 100% Asmon proof. But he has the ketchup on the plate. Some vitamins here. Not Asmon approved. What do you mean clean? You take away your shit every day. Yeah, isn't that what you're cleaning? Isn't that that what it is? And someone doesn't take it away every day. That's the opposite. What's the TP for? What is this? Apple PC? So it's running Apple on this one? Yeah, you can see that up here. A mouse though? It looks special, and a tiny keyboard. Other than that, really clean. Looks like it is in a corner of a living room or bedroom or something. Psychopath, nobody is perfect. True. Okay, what is this? This is sideways and I can't... Okay, we can't, I can't. I can't, sorry, but it's... I'm not willing to download and turn it around. Desk made from Biltema hoverplate. This is the same one we saw earlier. From a bit different angle. The really nice one. A small aquarium. First of all, what is this? What is this? I have no clue what this is. And what is that? To listen to aliens? Sinus curve thing? Looks like electrical signals. This guy is a real boomer. Old type of printer on top. Receiver. Some bigger speakers on the side. This must be a speaker, right? There. And there. Yes, you can see it easier there. SteelSeries and Cooler Master. Approved for sure. Is this the phone? DAC under the desk. Is it there? Yes. Atomic, it's something. There's two things I will complain about on this one. Because it isn't much to complain about. But it is something. No mousepad. Way too thin. Desk. Cables, who cares? This is good cable management. It isn't that bad. Stop complaining about cables. Stop complaining about the cables. Edible boxers, hello. No, but it's also dual playing some Tarkov. I enjoy that. Knut stream and Tarkov exactly like it should be. But he hasn't set it up for FPS gaming. What is this mouse pad? Nice two monitors. Has a The gamer, and he has the SteelSeries mouse, pretty nice. Is this a SteelSeries keyboard as well? Yes, it is. That looks good. Clean, simple, clean setup. And here, what is this? This is someone that puts in more time. Mr. J369, Johnny. Same color of light behind there as in the computer. This looks nice. He has put in some work on choosing what kind of desk he wants. Wide, wide monitor. And a smaller one on the side. Playing some music. 1800 DPI gamer again. Yeah, a little bit small mouse pad. But he has the Logitech G Pro Wireless, isn't it? Which he has put the colors. Same colors as the rest. IKEA desk setup for the win. TKL keyboard. I can approve that one. Okay. Someone had to do it. A real gamer. All of you others, you're not real gamers. You're too nice and clean. A real gamer. Small keyboard, Razer mouse, and just Pepsi Max bottles all over. Nice keyboard. Then we have another one. Another vapor. Vape juice. Speakers. Discord users. Is this news? Yes. Nordic Spirit. And the vapor is there. Not sure what this is. And look at his computer. GeForce 2070. Nice RGB fans. Lots of RGB or powerful RGB. That's Mr. Bacon. This is being improved a lot. Cable management is pretty good. Dell pre-built 3070 Core i7 10700 32 gigs of RAM. That's a small one. And this one we can't at least see. Isn't this the ducky key? No, this is a Logitech keyboard. Again, this space is at least clean. But you never know what's behind there or behind there. I used to play video games a ton. Now my main hobby is guitar. That's the next one. Look at cable management, guitar playing, clean, everything clean, clean, clean. Hakan, eating bananas and some other fruits down there. Has to... It's probably for cleaning hands, that's why he's eating fruit with a fork as well. Fruit with fork and everything. It wasn't much to comment on this setup, it's just a little bit small. Here's an old PlayStation 1, is it? PlayStation 1 under there, but it's not connected anything. This man is a mega boomer. Okay, what is next there? TV above. Second monitor. Nice keyboard. Isn't this one of the expensive ones? SteelSeries mouse. Has speakers with a subwoofer, Logitech. Box with some papers in. Glasses. Strengthened hand. BenQ. Is this a Zowie BenQ mouse? True. That is it, probably what it is. Laptop for is for work. So when I game, I have mouse more space for the mouse. Okay, let's look at this one. What is this in the background? Is it a monitor? It is censored a little bit. Is that what it's doing? Looks like Photoshop security, probably. Yeah, just censoring a little bit on that monitor. We see some snooze. Every other setup has a hand grip for the grip strength. And it's did to play music right there. And a cat. Clean with a real, really, really wide one. Average lifter. Rain. Energy drink. Be right back, need to clean for 8 hours to get clean pictures like this. Core gainer, pro. This is a Swede, with the shaker. This is also a FPS gamer, you can see it on how the keyboard is. This is a FPS gamer, putting keyboard this way. The thing I would have invested in here isn't anything expensive, it's pretty obvious. New mousepad. He's still doing setups. Yeah, I'm not sure how far I am into it. It looks like he has spilled a lot of gainer on his mouse pad. That's how it looks like to me. Jakob, have you spilled gainer on mousepad? Full of protein, yes. This is how my mousepad looks as well. Look at this guy, he has a cozy room for his computer. Is this a wood oven behind there? If it's cold outside, he has the blanket on his chair. Hamar, julebrus. Watching some X Games and Knut at the same time. Triple monitor setup. This is a guy that sits down on front of his computer and is just, now I'm going to have a cozy time. I bet he's sitting up late night with his blanket.